There was a 31-year-old pregnant lady at Tan Chin Mun Hospital, A&E Chin Mun Hospital, yesterday morning at around 11 o'clock. At that time, she complained of generalized discomfort and also had episode of fever measured at home. So at the time when our triage staff measured her temperature, at that time she has no fever. So after the initial checkup, she was arranged to be admitted to general medical ward. And then she had her preliminary positive result came back yesterday night. So that's why she was transferred to the isolation ward for further management. So usually we will arrange preliminary suspected case to isolation ward for or surveillance ward for further management. We will review the case management about the admission arrangement for this particular case.